Strange at least seeing that Red Wing logo on the other team.
I don't know. I mean, we'll see. We'll talk about it after we see how what it was and how it felt. But again, now I feel pretty well, though. I felt like as a long time, just a day one, everyone's been great to me, and I thought I'd finish.
Jakob, once you joined the team, what did you think the first time you saw the Space in Space sweatshirt?
Oh yeah. Well, first thing I didn't know what did that mean, but then I figured kind of spacey, you know, so that you know you're in a space. So yeah, it's awesome. It's great. It's something you don't see every day. So you know, every team has a different things going, and yeah, it was interesting.